what, 6 goals over the span of 3 games for you, ending with the most recent, or the first game of this past weekend. How does it feel to just be kind of going out there and helping your team as much, kind of putting up points and I don't know, helping your team win by putting the puck in the back of the net?
I mean, it feels good, but, you know, at the end of the day, like, I'm just happy the pucks are going in as of right now. And, you know, it doesn't really matter who gets the points. Like, I don't really care as long as we get more goals than the opponent does. And, you know, like, I've been obviously very happy that I've been able to help and step up in a good way. And I hope it's going to keep going this way. But there's so many people that are able to put a puck in the net, like, basically every line, every person on our team. And, you know, like, I just know that if I can get it in, I know that my teammates will, so.
Guys, obviously coming off a hard-fought series against BU, it feels like every time you guys play against them, it's always close, regardless of the records and everything like that. Why is that? Why is it that you guys and the Terriers are just kind of always going at it and playing really tight games?
I think we are just, like, very competitive as any other team, like, in our league. I think it's very close, and, you know, like, every game can turn, like, in both ways, and I think this was just a perfect example that, like, we can't take anything for granted, and, you know, just every game is very different.
You guys are heading down to Merrimack. A little bit of a short turnaround because you guys played Friday, Saturday, and you're playing Thursday, Friday. How does that affect preparation, if at all, for you guys?
As Jim said, there is, like, less practices during the week, for sure. But I actually don't really mind that, to be honest. Like, I love to play games, so I mean, I'm really excited for this road and see what it brings us.
You know, when you have a hard-fought loss in the second game of a weekend series, does it make it any more difficult kind of earlier in the week in practices to shake that off, or did it really roll off you guys and you're focused on Merrimack?
I would say we are just going day by day. So we had Sunday to recover and regroup back on Monday, and I think we did that really well. And, you know, it's just every week we play 2 games, so there is not really time to just, like, keep our heads in the games that happen. Like, we also need to focus on what's coming next, and I think that's the mindset day by day.
What do you know about Merrimack? What are some things you guys have to kind of be ready for when you head down there to play them?
Yeah, as you mentioned, like, their ring is very smaller right now than ours, and you know, like, there is a big difference in how the game goes than for us and for the other team as well. And I also know they won, like, last 4 games in 5 they played, and you know, like, they're a really hard team, like, they're gonna be competitive, and as I said earlier, like, there is nothing for granted, like, you know, they're gonna work hard and we gotta show up again.
In terms of the rink, I'm curious, is there a way that you guys can, like, simulate that at all in practice, or how do you kind of prepare for a little different stylistically, especially Jim was saying in the corners?
I don't know if there is, like, a special way or a magic way how we can prepare for this. I just think we need to be aware of it, that there is, like, obviously less space and less time in the corners than we are maybe used to. Maybe try to work it, like, you know, low to high and move the puck quick and see what happens. But it goes both ways. As much as we can attack the net faster, we also need to be aware that they can attack the net faster from the corner. So, yeah.
I think that's a little tougher for you and the other European players than it is maybe for the North American players to go onto the smaller rink surface, because obviously you guys are kind of more used to the bigger ice.
I prefer bigger rink, for sure, I do. I don't know what about our girls on our team. I don't know if, like, someone is paying big attention to it. But me personally, I definitely prefer bigger rink. So, yeah, I mean, it gets tougher, but at the same time, like, you know that there is a bigger chance to score from, you know, further away / not further away. So, yeah, I don't know. You just need to play with what you have.